everybody. This is Kim at her family farm in Cumbie, Texas. And I'm here with Tala's 2023 puppies. And this is female number 3. She's a blue leopard. Her right eye is glass. Her left eye is green. And she does have a 3/4 tail. But she's a blue leopard patchwork. This is her first time out here, so she's very curious about everything. She's sniffing and just checking everything out. It is getting very, very hot and humid right now. Mosquitoes just started to come out. There's like no breeze whatsoever. The storms, I can hear them right over the tree line, right over there, trying to get these videos in. The last couple days have been so frustrating. They said, oh, you're going to get rain, or possibility, or blah, 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 blah. We got nothing except for, I think we got one sprinkles. Last night, no chance of rain. 0, 0, 0, 0. 3 o'clock in the morning, it starts pouring. All the puppies are outside. That happened 2 nights ago at 1 o'clock in the morning. And today they said there's no chance of rain. It is crazy. I wish I could be a weatherman. I could be right. There's a chance. I could be wrong most of the time. I wonder if they keep their, like, you know, you do batting averages. You keep the hits, runs, misses, everything. How many errors? I wonder if weather people do that. I don't think so. But anyway, I'm gonna go in. So this is female number 3. I'm gonna run in and get the last female, female number 4. And I'll be back in a minute.